Mason intended to commit a reportable offence because, as you can see, the ball's some 35 metres away. You can see Mason just making ground here and taking three steps to make contact with Dylan. So, yeah, certainly satisfied that it was an intentional action.